who is in need of comfort. He takes refuge at the tree of voices. This is where he can hear the voices of his ancestors, among them his lost father and mother.
Come on.